What happened here?
We are at the designated site 301, Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of a Canis Lupus Mutans. Runners, as the locals like to call them.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus, rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488 to be exact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. Swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle. The ulnar and radial tuberocytes. A normal wolf. It runs 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy, he can top out at 60.
Yeah.
And he can chew the tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us, that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, better them than us.